next when your loved one requires more care than what you can provide? My name is Brianna with Lantern Rays TV, where we present unbiased, fact-based, purposeful information. We will be looking into assisted living and home care and helping you decide what is the right option for you and your loved one. Determining which senior living situation is best for your family may present itself with difficult conversations and challenging decisions. There is typically an event that has happened that makes the need for additional care clear. As your loved one's health declines, there are many things to take into consideration. The safety of your loved one is the highest priority in these situations. It's important to think about all the factors such as lifestyle, care needs, and cost when determining what the next steps are. Home care is an option for your loved one to remain in their home. Home care does not provide the same resources as assisted living. However, they can provide help with activities of daily living, like bathing, dressing, and eating. They provide assistance with managing symptoms and one-on-one interactions. It is always important to make sure the home care aide has experience caring for someone with their condition. Knowing your loved one's symptoms and care needs are very important. Home care is paid at an hourly rate or per service. If your loved one only requires assistance a few hours a week, home care may be a less expensive option. However, if they require 24 hours or full-time care, you may want to consider an assisted living. Assisted living is a great option for seniors who require around-the-clock care and are no longer capable of living alone. An assisted living has licensed, trained nursing professionals to care for your loved one 24 hours. Assisted living still maintains their independence by offering suites with mini kitchens and larger apartments to allow couples to age together. Assisted living provides you with different care level packages to cater to their individual needs and to create a custom care plan. An assisted living community also provides 3 meals a day and weekly housekeeping, which is something not provided with home health care. In assisted living, if anything were to change or if they were to take a decline in health, they can simply age in place and add services as they go. Knowing your loved one's health care needs are very important to help you make the best decision for their wellness and safety. Thank you for joining me today. Please like, comment, and share your thoughts, and we look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you, and we hope you have a great day.